I'm so excited that Netflix and Girl Scouts are coming together around Project MC Squared. This is fantastic because a lot of girls, they really look at the media and they see examples for themselves. And to see Project MC Squared, they're seeing girls doing things. They're seeing girls taking the lead. They're seeing girls solve problems. And they're seeing girls work together and having fun while they're doing science, while they're doing technology, while they're doing math. They're seeing all of that.
We think it's a really natural partnership for Netflix to team up with the Girl Scouts in this initiative, mostly because we feel they share as much of a passion as we have for inspiring STEM in young girls.
Virtually every female astronaut that's been in space was a Girl Scout. That's not an accident. It's because when you're a Girl Scout, you get to do hands-on projects. And you actually think you're just doing fun things with friends, but you're actually learning basic scientific principles. That gives you the courage, the confidence to pursue science and math, to go there and say, yep, I can be on the computer. Yes, I can do the science. Yes, I can take that math class.
A diverse group of people trying to solve a problem leads to the most creative solution, and it leads to better business. And one challenge right now is there's not enough women working in STEM. We need girls' perspectives, we need women's perspectives to come up with the best solutions for society.
We hope that when girls watch an episode of Project MC Squared or do a science experiment with their Girl Scout troop, that will inspire something in them to get girls really excited about learning more about science and technology and thinking more broadly about what it can do for them in their lives.
I think this collaboration between Netflix and Girl Scouts, it's a natural collaboration because we do science from the very beginning of Girl Scouts, and to be able to put it on the big screen like Netflix can do, that is so important for girls to have that inspiration, to see those girls and to say, you know what, they're doing it, it could be me.